as soon as we started. It was weird. It wasn't even doing that whenever we were qualifying, so I don't know. Yeah. Alrighty. Oob, just hit me up whenever you're done or something. Same with you, Shadow and Pokemon.
Nah, I don't.
Alright.
See you, man.
Yeah, that's what you mean.
Oh gosh. Dang it.
What, did he boot you?
No, he passed me on the inside and I got the best. He was so determined to pass me. I mean, I would have let him pass me in 180.
Sorry, Shadow. Shadow in this chat party?
Yes.
Okay. I'm behind you, dude. I'm not, I didn't mean to get into you.
No big deal.
15.
50. 50. I don't think it's survive the collapse. Oh, you'll lose fuel already.
Oh, you'll be in first one.
Thank God for the fucking ghost.
I know.
No, I know you would have fucked me up for no goddamn reason.
Yeah, you fucked me up in qualifying.
No, because he said 15, bruh. Not 50. 15 minutes. Every 15 minutes.
Because it's an hour race. 1 hour.
Dude, this guy's getting on my nerves, bro.
So every 15 minutes we're pitting. Not every 50 minutes. Every 15. You do what you want to do.
Shut the fucking shit. Shut the fuck up.
Damn!
Alright,
hey, what'd that say you in on?
Come on. Keep it civilized. Come on, like that right guy
commercial.
He's a past
right? Champion, dude. You give him some
anything
stuff.
Less would be uncivilized.
So if you listen more than you talk, you may learn something.
Thank you.
I have interesting thoughts in my house.
No,
oh my god.
Shadow, if I'm holding you up, man, let me know.
It's like a...
Not really. You're better in some areas, and I'm better in some areas, though.
I just don't need to make a big oops like I did last week.
Don't do it.
No, you don't. I saw that.
45 minutes later. But that's not saying something. That means they'd be more accurate on our goal. She said, uh-huh.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Tires feel great. I'm not gonna be racing Saturday. I've got a league race. Crazy will be there.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Uh-oh.
Somebody wants a treat.
Whoa, someone behind me? Oh my gosh, percussive is with us. Book it, Popeye, book it. I just saw him, he was right on my bumper.
He's probably just hiding in your
chest. Oh no! I had the break. No, I...
Close.
Yeah, that was way too close. I had a very cool time.
Jesus Christ, dude. I'm cutting it way too close to spinning out.
No, I was cutting it too close.
5, 7, 10, 11, 13.
Too.
Pack right on the edge of the track there.
Percussive is able to pass right across. I don't know. What, me and Popeye? We can't hit you.
No, no, can't hit you, you're
nobody
open,
hit you. You are
you're like three laps
yeah.
down, so that was you that hit the wall.
Yeah.
And if I wanted to play that little game, I would school you on GTA, but don't call me that bad, bro. At least we know you're humble.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck in fifth. I'm glued to fifth.
No, you're lucky you're ghosted, dude. Keep telling me, fuck you.
Back here, and I'm gonna fall back. give you. No, I'm not. I was about to say, no, not gonna. Bump not happening. I guess I'll have to be lucky coming out of the pit road.
Thanks, man. No, I'm good. Yeah, I know he's not. He's not too happy with anybody right now.
Start pressing buttons.
It turns traction control on for you automatically when you're in the sand, but when you're just holding it flat out, it keeps it turned off.
Whatever you're in tonight, you need to run next week, dude. You want to stick
it
in
the car. Yeah, you gotta stick it in the car.
Got a whole week to practice, dude.
Still passes me. Are you kidding me? I can't steal fourth every time we hit.
Anon, choose your words carefully, dude.
bump for Popeye. There's the bump. Wow, he left.
He's in the front.
Uh-oh.
A few. About 2 minutes worth.
Well, I have an idea.
Rubbing, yes. Slamming, no.
Anon, just because your car is on super grippy tires doesn't mean that you can just throw the car around like a toy. You still have to, you know, drive it like you want to mean it.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, drive it like a rental where you didn't take the insurance at all.
Oh, there goes my car. Come on, car. Stop slipping inside. I told you, I'm stuck. I'm glued to the fit. How did Pac-Man get back in the frame?
Me and him were pacing each other for the whole race, pretty much. It's his turn to be in front, pushing a hole in the air for me.
Pac-Man was still there.
Damn, he's gonna get the sushi off of you, Rob.
He's got it, yeah.
whoever that is, and I think that's you, Anon Games, stop slopping your snacks into the microphone.
Better. Claire just sent me a message. Ask Claire. This is the real driving simulator, dude.
Alright, team, close.
You know nothing about cars, Anon.
I like trains.
It's not my problem that you're in last place, bro.
Yeah, man. You just need to spend a little more time on the track, dude. You need more seat time on this track. You don't know the track very well.
Also, this is not like your typical Ford Focus that your mom has. This is a real race car.
Come on, Steven, come on. Oh, God. Sorry about that, dude.
No, you didn't do nothing. Here goes the beef front.
Hey, Anon! Dude, come on, dude.
Yeah, you're whining a lot. I hate to break it to you, and I'm the youngest.
Holy shit, it ain't been fun. I'm fucking pissed, goddammit.
Yeah, well, you got now you're back after you messed up?
Hey, I was just fucking around when I said that. I'm just kidding. You know,
oh shit!
What happened?
God dang it! I pressed no fuel and I needed fuel.
That's cool.
No bueno!
It's not good.
It's like when BB and. It was BB and Freak Geek when we were racing Group 1 in the rain. They actually hit the super slick tires in the rain.
Oh, wow.
I bet you that was fun.
Hell, I'm thinking about damn putting rain tires on this, see if it'll give me a little more grip. Shit.
Racing in the rain would be fun.
I was gonna go.
I think old Crazy Legs had a pretty good finish in the rain last season. He's an aqua duck. He's a racing duck.
Sorry.
I'm sure I'll come in tomorrow, man.
You can't be getting hit, dude. You're ghosting.
How does that make you feel?
It wasn't out of me.
That wasn't even Steven that said that, dude. It was Popeye. Mm-hmm. Popeye. Want some Popeye chicken? No. Thank you. no, you're not gonna like what happens. No, Sid.
You don't mess with Popeye. I
messed with
him. He bought me back, so don't
bump. You good, dude? Hey, man, let him learn on his own. Yeah. Yes, little Miss Muffet. No. I don't care what you do, y'all. Well, that's sorry. Nice.
You made me mess up.
That's cool, dude. I mean, I'm glad.
Nothing like this at all, bro. And nobody's... as a matter of fact, I'm going to the track that they're over wash the sprint cars this Saturday.
What size engine you got on that go-kart there, you know?
You got really? A V8 on a go-kart.
Yes, sprint cars have V8s.
Yeah, sprint cars, yeah. He said go-kart.
I was going to say, what kind of motor mount you got to use to put a V8 on a fucking...
Right, dude, I've got like a go-kart in my mind, like, you know, a little going down.
Got a Briggs and Stratton 5.5 horsepower, dude.
Right, dude, I mean, you're lucky you get 300cc's out that bridge, and you're fucking flying, but you're talking like a V8 on a go-kart? Yeah, but, I gotta do this.
Why does Claire want to know if Daniel got a new wheel?
Because he wants his wheel.
He wants his wheel, huh?
He's fucking mad, dude.
Online.
I had to order mine online.
I got mine from Amazon.
Amazon, yeah.
Mine was about $250.
Mine was about $150. How much red you got showing on them tires? Yeah,
dumbass.
You need stopper tires, dude.
Bye, Shadow.
That Toyota looking like a damn yard on him, man. What's going on? I thought we were racing on a racetrack, not parking on the son of a bitch. What's going on? Every time I pass, he's going to stop. What's going on?
Not racing NASCAR. If we were, we all wouldn't be ghosting.
Can I help you?
Uh-oh.
That means you need tires, dude.
And tires, you idiot.
In the worst way.
That's what I was doing. but I decided not to do that this time. I took no tires, just zero.
The fuck you can take out my money?
Oh, this is
you
scary.
Really gotta learn people's voices,
man. Very scary. This is very not good. That brain moments.
Did Juicy leave? I don't see him.
Yeah, he had to go.
Yeah, he said his friend was fucking with him in the bed, so.
Don't trust that.
The thing will stop again.
Thank God. Thank God. I can only go so many more laps down then. Oh shit, here comes Pac-Man again.
Keep it full throttle, do not slow down.
Both of those with your nose pointing forward.
Yeah, I like how you drive a car in real life. I'm still waiting for that day to happen.
That day has come and gone for me.
Right?
Yep. I've got my ass whooped plenty of times. Yeah, I've had a bunch of people whoop my ass whooped.
Good! Oh, not good. Good!
He is now 7 seconds behind me, so I'm having him.
I've only spun once.
I think he went off in the kitty litter.
I've only spun once too because everybody's talking about their fucking race being fucked up.
It's not a sand trap anymore.
Well,
it's like
fucking insane. Oh, my race is gone. I can't believe I did that. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I just eat motherfuckers. Say it 5 minutes to go. Crazy ass, goddamn it.
Have you put tires on that thing yet, Anna?
I don't know yet.
Do you even know where the pit lane is?
Do you even... You know what the tires look like right there? The round things you put underneath that sunbitch so you don't spin out?
Yeah.
And the gas, that liquid that goes in there makes it go...
Something here.
I think I was. I think I may not be, but
Hang on to it, Steven. 7 minutes.
Oh, my first penalty.
Oh, no.
That's not good. You better shake that off.
I didn't even know we were allowed to get penalties in this race.
You cut the track in a certain way, it'll penalize you.
Last chicane, the track limits, you can really abuse them, and I just abuse them a little bit too much.
Yeah, if your left sides get over the light green stuff too much.
What do you say about a Cuban?
I like ghosts. I like ghost horses. They're fun to pass.
I can't answer that question.
Let's classify it. Classify it answers.
Thank you, Lars.
There he is again. Oh, the car's moving this time. That's pit right there to the right. Go in there, go in there, go in there, go in there. Good boy. You kept it straight, right? Good shit, man. Now you get them little rounds. Oh, it kicked you out again. Yeah. Oh, that sucks, bud.
Crazy, what are you doing? Crazy,
well, bye now. Nice seeing you again.
The track is that way, not this one.
I just don't think it likes your driving, dude. Like the track, like, fuck you, you have abused me this whole time. You cannot go in.
Yeah, you're making the track feel bad.
Nah.
I see the shred of tires that you've left along the track, but I don't know.
Oh, that's where, that's where all them marbles came from. Your tires, all the way around the corner.
Laying down that rubber. I'm about to get laid down by percussion. That's scary.
My right foot is cramping. It's like right on the
4 minutes. 4 minutes, Steven. Come on, 4 minutes, dude.
I think ever since Pac-Man spun out, his tires went bad because I've been pulling away from him ever since.
Oh my god. We gotta talk about this late start bullshit.
Yeah.
I'll do it, no what. Throw my fucking helmet at some bullshit, I don't care. Done. Late start bullshit.
What are you complaining about? You're on the fucking West Coast, dude. Yeah.
I know, but I still got a woman that gives me the fucking evil eye, so, I mean, I tell her at a certain time, and, you know, if someone fucks up, it's my ass, not theirs. You know
what? Man, I am so fortunate, dude. Hey, what's going on?
Oh, no. Oh, well,
you
that's
take
not
fuel?
A problem for us.
Could you keep pressing your X button, dude?
Fuck.
Are you?
No.
He's not gonna go to the pit. He's gotta go all the way around like twice. He can't go in on his outlap. He's gotta go around. It can't be your outlap. It has to be a regular lap. So keep going around. Don't even try to go in the pit because it'll butch on another outlap.
Actually, it might be because he can't keep it on track for 10 seconds.
I don't know. Oh, shit. I don't know about DNF in this bitch, but... I got one more lap after this
one. Big trouble.
Why, if the cuss is on me?
Right now. No. Yeah.
Really? Is there a... battle for fourth place.
Okay. This late in the race. I get it.
What's going on?
I'm low on fuel,
trying to
hold them off.
NASCAR, you better hold on.
You're trying to hold them off and you... Oh, wow.
I know.
NASCAR, you gotta hold them off with that Corvette, man.
I know.
Man. Fucking knobby ass little fuckers talking no goddamn can't concentrate. Hey, stop talking! Come on, Percussive. Get that fucker. Oh, see, he passed you. He let him pass you, didn't he? You son of a bitch.
Yes.
I should have hit it for a little more.
Oh, I get to see the battle for fourth.
Yep.
Hey, Roof, go for the biggest dive in the history of motorsports.
You can still draft off my car even though it's ghosted, Ethan. So get in behind me.
I'm behind you.
Or you have to be within 8 tenths to get the slipstream of the car in front.
Percussive. NASCAR, you've got a...
You're not the Toyota. We let them get their top four consistency. No. It's all my fault. I didn't pit for enough fuel, so yeah. Joke's on me. See what tide it is.
How do you save this video, Steven?
You hit the share button and then you get it.
That's garbage.
Alright, boys. I'm out. Going to eat. Y'all have a good night.
Alright, man. We'll see you, buddy. Oh, yeah, I'm bouncing to you. Steven, I'll try and catch you for practice in the morning times.